Hello, Reddit. So basically, I just had a Dota game. I was playing as Sven, and as you can see here, we're about to get into a team fight. But apparently, Sven's sword made the entire enemy team crash. I honestly don't know how this happened. It was not planned. It was a very good game of Dota. I'm a fair player. I don't understand the logic behind this. So I'm going to assume it's just a glitch. But if you can wait, you'll notice that they'll reconnect now, and as soon as they reconnect, you can see what they say, and they say that they all crashed. We thought it was a rage quit at first. That's why we don't understand it. It's just strange. Why did no one on our team just crash? I don't understand. But apparently the error was from Sven's sword, and the error said Sven particle exception. I don't know. What, this must be a bug, maybe with Mars, the new hero. I'm not sure, but I'd just like to report it as well and let Valve know that it was the error said Sven particle exception, and it was because of Sven's sword. I've never seen this happen before, and I'd just like to say I do apologize to the other team for this happening, and I wish you all the best in your games to come. So, thank you.